Hello, hello, my beautiful Capricorns. Welcome back on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot. Welcome to a monthly love tarot reading. I hope you are ready. I hope you are ready. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Now, sit back, enjoy, and have some fun, guys, with me. One tarot card already fell down. Let me see what this is all about. Don't forget, comment, like, share, subscribe, or schedule private reading. Stability, stability, it is nice. Okay, one tarot card is not enough, so I will add couple of months spying on you. Who is spying on you, my beautiful Capis? Do you even know someone and stable person is spying on you? If you are in a stable relationship, such as marriage, forget about this card, guys. You don't need additional, you know, problem or guys, you know, whatever. So if you're in a stable marriage, you know, enjoy in your marriage life. But if you're single, miracle, who is watching you, who is spying on you? Person who obviously you like already. It's a miracle. You don't recall this person is even aware that you are alive, close to them. But it looks like you are making them happy in some way. So this could be current partner, could be someone new, could be friend, could be colleague. Guys, we will see. Oh, it's getting serious. It's getting serious. This person is falling for you. It's a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle, Capis, what I can see for you. Not bad, not bad at all. Okay, let me see faces. Let me see what will happen. Will they stay? Will they marry you? Let me see. Okie dokie, who they are? Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. My first card is telling. It's a Knight of Cups. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. So if this is your partner, then guys, you already know your partner is giving you what you need in every single possible way. Intellectual, emotional, sexual, your best friend, because you have stability. Okay, not bad. If you're single, I hope this very romantic person, very refined in nature, shy, slow, but stable, is coming to you. Two of Swords, okay, you have two people on your mind, you probably know, probably you know who is spying on you, two people, but I can see some storm. It looks like you don't like neither of them, or maybe you like, maybe you fancy both of them, so you start cheering for one of those two people who are in your midst. Okay, two people are watching you. And let me tell you one thing, Capis, other people see you as a very stable person. Other people see you as a marriage material. Other people see you like, whether you're a man or woman, they would like to start dating with you because you look promising in every single way of that word. Ace of Swords, okay, miracle. Okay, let me see. Ace of Swords. Ace of Swords is plan, clarity, expectation. It's a phone call, more like a text message. And I think this person have a plan with you. It's a miracle. This person will ask for a phone number. I have a feeling you doubt yourself at least a little bit. Like you think they are not even aware that you are alive, but they are aware of you much more than basically you think. And you know, in some way you already have communication with this person, because this person will say to you, you are making me happy. Your partner is completely, completely in love with you. You can see a rainbow, two people hugging, and we have 10 cups fulfilled with whatever, and not just one is spoiled. So I think you and your partner, you appreciate one another. Neither you or your partner, you are not spoiled brats or, you know, whatever. You have think for one another. You understand one another. You support one another. You make happy one another. Because of this sword and rainbow, ten of cups, I think many of you will meet Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Libra, Gemini or Aquarius. I think this person already have a hunch you will become a couple if you are still single. If you are attached, then guys, you really don't need me to tell you how deeply, you know, this person is in love with you. Next card is Emperor. Emperor. I think you will meet his parents. I think you will meet her parents, depend of course of the danger or gender, blah blah blah, whatever. This could be father of your partner or could be your father. Also could be person a little bit older than you are, an entrepreneur, authoritative person, strong person, future husband. This person will take responsibility for the course and dynamic of your relationship, which is nice, right? Okay, reliable. You are dealing with a reliable person who is authoritative and structured in the nature. So I think you can expect this relationship of yours will grow for sure. Because next their card is Chariot, you know, could be a car, could be some traveling. It's a success, it's a confidence. This person is making you confident. This person is making you confident and you can make this person happy. It's a very active person here and there and everywhere. I don't think this person is controlling you or something. I don't think so. I think this person have a real good reputation and I think this person will respect you as well. So when I get Major Arcana Chariot in my reading, I know there is more of dynamic. I know there is continuation, development. I mean, it's a relationship with the future, guys, you know. Relationship with the future in any possible, you know, way. So, Queen of Wands. Queen of Wands, there is a female and male person spying on you. Female and male person spying on you. Friend, lover, ex, future, current boyfriend or girlfriend, or maybe an enemy of your, well, it doesn't have to be an enemy, but I think this person is not helping you. This person is watching you, but this person is not helping you. Not your partner, another person. I don't know who this person is. Also, there is a person, Aries, Leo, Sag. This person simply do not know how to approach to you, how to talk to you. I don't know why. Judgment, you need to make some judgment. Don't be harsh on yourself. Don't be harsh on them. There is a delay of some kind. I can see clearly you are changing your plan, you are changing your strategy. Or maybe this person is changing something in this, you know, dynamic with you, but this person is trustworthy. Okay, this miracle is nice and beautiful. Judgment, which talks about some change, new chapter, could be someone new. I don't know how come, but this card looks like Major Arcana the Sun to me, you know. But basically this is Major Arcana Judgment, which talks about your transformation inside of you and your life is transforming. Okay, many of you will witness a miracle in your life. Something big is opening. This is not ending, but it's opening. Queen of Swords, Queen of Swords, Queen of Wands, Emperor and Knight of Cups. A lot of people are around you. Maybe one person will disappoint you at least a bit. You are losing your temperance. For sure it's a surprise, you know. But when I look like all together your cards, I think you will be happy. I think you will be happy. Lovers, yes, it's about delay, it's about choosing. It's about old and new. Major Arcana, lovers talks about mutual feelings and mutual attraction. You can't avoid one another, but also I can see a clash of some kind and I still don't know why. So there's a lot of passion, there's a lot of lust between you and this person, but also it's about, you know, choice. Like maybe you're uncertain still. Will they choose you? Kepis, I'm telling you, you already the chosen one, and I'm a little bit, you know, it's a little bit, you know, weird, you know, how come you don't see your love story the way I see your love story? So this is what it is. Once again, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. God bless.